You think people actually live like this?
not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life.
Mm-hmm.
Locked. Great. Ugh, we can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. It's about time.
What took you?
What happened to these poor bastards? Can't let it go to waste. Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Won't help me none. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and these bodies. Hey, over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Deadwood! Shoot the damn... Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea. Guess the Deadwood ain't all gone after all.
Nope.
Ain't no way the war's real. Not with a nest like this out here. You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out. This is not happening. Tell me this is not happening.
Brood are thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward. Wait! You're from the ward? Shit! Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. The way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out. So, Traveler, you must have... What were you two doing for the ward? Really? Yeah?
You think the root are really gone for good?
I don't know. But I don't think it matters. We gotta find joy where we can, while we can.
It's not up for discussion, Clementine. You're staying, and that's fine.
I don't remember asking for your permission.
Watch your tone, young lady.
Excuse me.
We'll talk about this later.
Out of my way.
Whoa, what have we here? Sorry, Andrew Ford. In the flesh. Huh, how about... That's a long... You know, well... not you. How are you? Wallace dreams about. It's more like... All right, traveler. I have to...
Greetings. Forgive me. I am not good with Paxeltech. Oh, it is new. I sell crystal farewell.
Always talking about getting out of here, sailing the sea.
I love that smell.
You'll never catch me on a boat.